Hello and welcome. You're listening to Filmy Beat and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Legendary music composer from South, M.S. Vishwanathan, died today at a private hospital. He was 87 years old. He was popularly known as MSV and was undergoing treatment for old age-related ailments and breathing problem. He composed music for over 1,700 films and has worked with three CMs, MGR, M. Karunanidhi and Jayalalitha. His first film was Genova and the hero was M.D. Ramachandran. Now, MGR had reservations about using MSV in the film. But the producers of the film told MGR that they would not change the music director and if he was not interested in acting in the film, he was free to quit the project. Interestingly, he has no family history of music, except that he had the privilege of sitting on the belly of his father Subramanian and listening to him singing. After the death of his father, his mother and he was driven by poverty and he decided to commit suicide by jumping into a tank. But his grandfather arrived and saved him. While living in Kannur, he played Trond and sold Murukku and Vadai in theatre without remuneration so that he could listen to film songs. Instead of attending classes, he would stand outside the house of a local music teacher and listen to his teaching other students. He also became a student and his music talent was found on a Vijayadashmi day when he was playing the harmonium and singing. MSV's career in the film world started with the Jupiter Studios in Tirupur. Both Ilaiyaraaja and A.R. Rahman have worked with MSV. His funeral will be held on Wednesday morning at his residence in Chennai. Music industry in India has indeed lost a gem. That's all for now, but don't forget to subscribe us on filmybeat.com for latest updates. Take care.